Hi, good afternoon. It's me again. I just want to give you an update with my paving works. So, by the way, today is 7th of July 2020, and today is Tuesday. And the time now is 4:30 in the afternoon, of course. Yeah, I have completed my paving works. As, although it's raining, so I just finished the middle, and now it's ready to plant some winter vegetable, winter and spring vegetables. As you can see, and also I have clean out drainage here. Actually, it's at that stone, one here. One here and the other one is that one. Yeah, because there's a runoff under our house, because there's a cavity inside, so there's a runoff coming from the deck and flowing to the retaining wall under retaining wall inside our house. So all the runoff is flowing here, and then I just put some concrete on the bottom so that the silt will retain in the bottom, and here as well there's a concrete on the bottom and the silt retain on the bottom, so only the clean water goes on the drainage. Yeah, I have to close it now. Yeah, it's ready for winter and spring vegetables. I have to cover this concrete. It's raining now. Okay, thank you so much for your time, and hopefully you like my short presentation of finishing my concrete paving. As you can see, it's raining now. Okay, bye for now, and God bless. Be safe. Thank you.